There might be a blowtorch in there.
We need a bathroom.
Are you guys all done talking?
Huh? I don't know.
Yeah.
I'm done talking. I'm going to open up the box. I'm looking for Frito.
Rich, I appreciate what he's trying to do as far as bring the team together and stuff, because that's one thing that needs to happen. I think he's got some good skills in that area, and unfortunately, people like that annoy me.
I did that.
I'm just thinking, I think we're off to a bad start.
Why? Because we're not talking?
Yeah.
Sometimes, though, Richard, you kind of got to do things and talk as you go along, and sometimes things can't be that planned out.
I agree with you. The problem with having no conversation whatsoever, or lots of people talking about different things, is that nobody's working toward a particular goal. Not the silly little stuff about, oh, who's going to sleep where, what are we going to do, but why are we here? And what's the point? And if we don't
I figured that out before I come here.
For you.
But you haven't?
And I have, for me. But we haven't for us. And for the next 7 ejections, 21 days, we have to function together or we fail.
What do you think we're doing now?
Not functioning together at all.
I'm a redneck, and I don't know corporate world at all. And corporate world ain't going to work out here in the push.
No, and I'm not talking corporate world. I'm talking creating a team and working together.
We're doing good. But see, so creating a team is actually putting all of our hands together and walking.
Not hands. All of us knowing what we're doing.
The head thing, yeah, but that's action, man. Action, Richard. Yeah.
Action. Well, you don't want to act ahead.
I'm good to go, survival-wise. People-wise, it'll be a little more challenging. But I've got the million-dollar check written already. I mean, I'm the winner. And it's that kind of cocky attitude that makes people really hate your guts. So that's the kind of thing I've really got to keep under wraps.